Honey, you don't look so good.
Are you feeling all right?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I just gotta get ready for school soon anyway.
No, you're staying right here.
No, it's fine. Are you sure?
Yes. Now stay here and get some rest.
Okay.
They bought it. Now today should probably be using my time to study, but I like to save that kind of stuff for the last minute. The time is more miserable, but there's less of it. Now regardless of whether I take the day off or not, I still have a test today. And yeah, heaven forbid, it's in Mr. Novak's class. It's on European socialism. But I mean really, what's the point? I'm not European. I don't plan on being European. But who cares if they're socialists? You think we'd be fascist anarchists. It still wouldn't change the fact that I don't have a car.
How can I possibly be expected to stay in school on a day like this?
Almazar?
Here.
Burns?
Here.
Bolus?
Here.
Bueller? Bueller?
He's not here today. My cousin's sister's boyfriend's brother's friend's little sister said that they saw him pass out at 31 Flavors last night. I guess it was pretty serious.
Okay. Fry? Fry?
Hello. Very little.
How do you feel?
Shredded. Why? Where are you at?
I'm taking the day off. They're coming over here and pick me up.
I can't. I'm sick, stupid.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Now get dressed, come on over here and pick me up. You know, I'm so disappointed in Cameron. The $20 says he's sitting in his car right now debating whether he should go out.
He'll keep calling me. He'll keep calling me until I come over. He'll make me feel guilty. This is ridiculous. I'll go.
Ed, Mr. Peterson's on the line. It seems Sloane's grandmother has passed away. He's hoping she can be excused for the day.
Sloane, huh? Who does this girl hang out with?
It's so hard to say these days, but I do see her with Ferris Bueller quite a bit.
Really? Why don't you put Mr. Peterson through to me? I'd like to talk to him. Ed Rooney.
George Peterson.
Mr. Peterson, how are you?
See, we've had a bit of bad luck.
Yes, I heard. I'm so broken up. I understand. Well, if you would just produce a corpse, I'll go dig up your daughter.
Ed!
Relax, it's Ferris Bueller. I'm gonna mess with him. Yes, yes, just roll her old bones on down to the school. We'll have Sloane ready for you, quick as a whip. I'll tell you what, you little twerp. If you don't like my policy, you can come on over and kiss my big white.
Ferris Bueller's online, too.
Mr. Peterson, I do believe I owe you an apology.
Well, I should say you do!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I think you should be sorry for Pete's sake. A family member dies, and you insult me. What the hell is the matter with you?
Yes, sir, I understand. I'm terribly sorry. I'm so sorry, sir.
I'm not sure about this. Think you're gonna recognize my voice?
No, you're gonna perfect. Just get going.
Rooney, I'm going to say this once. I want my daughter out in front of the school in 10 minutes by herself.
Yes, of course.
Can't have her come out by herself. That looks too suspicious.
Rooney, I've changed my mind. I want you out there with her. I'd like to have a few words with you, by God. On second thought, never mind. We'll get together sometime and we'll have lunch.
What's the matter with you?
What? You asked me to fix it and I fixed it.
Alright, look. In order to fix the problem, I'm gonna have to ask you for a small favor.
The 1959 Corvette convertible. My dad spent 8 years restoring it. It is his love. It is his passion.
It's his fault he didn't love.
Ferris? You don't understand. He never drives the van. He just wipes it with a diaper.
I'm sorry, but there's nothing else we can do.
He knows the mileage, Ferris.
Easy. Whatever miles you put on, we'll take off.
How?
We'll drive home back.
Ferris, you're just gonna have to think of something else. Ferris, I'm putting my foot down. Ferris! Ferris! Ferris? Ferris? We're in a Cadillac, how's that? Call limo! How about a nice stretch shelf, a TV, and a minibar? How's that?
There are three different types of Buddhism. We call them the three rafts of Buddhism. Theravada, Mahayana.
Could I see Sloan, please, Professor Stein?
Sorry for your loss.
It's okay.
So is that him?
Yeah, that's him. You know, you're a wonderful man, Mr. Rooney.
We'll just take it out and crank back my hand then, okay?
Good. No, I'm sick of this. The man loves the car more than me.
Look at this. I can't hide this. You know, I don't care. I'll come home, we'll see the car. It'll have to deal with me. It's fine. I'll take care of it. I'll come home, and I'll just take all the heat. We'll have a nice chat.
Alright, if you say so. In the meantime, I gotta get home before anyone notices I'm gone. It's like I always say, life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop to take a look around every once in a while, you just might miss it.